My dear child, when faced with challenges that seem insurmountable, remember that God's power within you is far greater than any obstacle ahead. You are not alone in your struggles. God's strength is your strength. So trust in Him, for He is mighty and ever-present. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Remember, the challenges and obstacles in front of you may seem overwhelming, but the strength of your faith and the power of God within you are greater than any giant you face. Trust in God's presence and guidance, knowing that His love and grace will carry you through difficult times. So stay focused on your purpose and keep moving forward with courage and faith, for the God who is with you is greater than anything that stands against you. Let this truth be your source of encouragement and strength, empowering you to face each day with confidence and hope. So my child, know that God is not asking you to figure everything out on your own. He is asking you to trust that He already knows the plan and has everything under control. Sometimes life challenges can feel overwhelming and we might not see the solution or the way forward. But God sees the bigger picture and is guiding us every step of the way. We need to have a faith and rely on His wisdom and timing. So trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, submit to Him. And He will make your path straight. We should place our trust in God even when we don't understand what is happening. So He will direct our steps and lead us to where we need to be. By trusting in God, we can find peace and assurance. So knowing that He is in control and working for our good, God bless you abundantly. So my child, know that I will go before you and make the crooked places straight. I will break in pieces the gates of bronze and cut the bars of iron. I will give you the treasures of darkness and hidden riches of secret places, that you may know that I, the Lord, who call you by your name and the God of Israel. Word of God assures powerful promises of God's guidance and provision. So they remind us that no matter how difficult or complicated our path may seem, God is ahead of us, making our way clear and straight. He promises to remove the obstacles that stand in our way, breaking through barriers that seem impenetrable. So So the treasures of darkness and hidden bridges signify the unexpected blessings and opportunities that God has prepared for us. When we trust in Him, we can have confidence that He is working on our behalf, providing for our needs and guiding us towards His purpose. So my child, know that you deserve the best. Reach for the stars with your dreams and desires and don't compromise. In the past, you have settled for less than you wanted, but no more. I am here to raise your standards. So I am also here to show you that you need not suffer in any way. It is not selfish to desire a better life. The more that you receive, the more you are able to give to others. When you allow us to give to you, you are also supplied with all of the necessary tools for your life's purpose. So you also inspire others when you show that the spiritual path gives you all of the support you could ever need. God and the angels want you to enjoy your life. Happiness is a holy part of your divine mission. Whatever we can do to bring joy and peace into your life. Please ask. We have noticed a reluctance on your part to ask for help. Perhaps you have felt that you did not deserve good, or that you would be taking away from someone else. If you received our help, yet God only knows abundance, and humans are the only ones who believe in scarcity. This message is a reminder that God and the angels can only intervene if you request our help. So my child, know that. Dear brother and sister in Christ, today let's focus on a powerful promise from God found in. This verse speaks directly to the heart of what it means to experience true healing and restoration in our lives and communities. So if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves, the first step in this promise is humility. God calls us to humble ourselves, to recognize our need for Him, and to let go of our pride. So humility opens the door for God to work in our lives. It's about acknowledging that we cannot do it on our own and that we need His guidance and grace. And pray and seek my face. Prayer is our direct line to God. It is through prayer that we communicate with Him, lay our burdens before Him, and seek His wisdom. Seeking His face means longing for a deeper relationship with Him, not just asking for things but desiring to know Him more intimately. And turn from their wicked ways. True repentance is turning away from sin and turning towards God. It's not just feeling sorry for our wrongdoings but making a conscious decision to change our ways and life according to His will. Then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and heal their land. And what a beautiful promise. So when we humble ourselves, pray, seek God's face and turn from our sin, He promises to hear us, forgive us and bring healing. This healing is not just personal, it extends to our land, our communities and our nations. So today let's commit to this step, let's humble ourselves before God, pray honestly, seek His presence and turn away from our sins. So trust that He will hear us and bring the healing and rest, restoration we need. As you go through your day, remember this promise. So live in humility, seek God in prayer and strive to turn away from sin. Trust in His promise to hear, forgive and heal. So my child, know that tell yourself, my body and mind are purifying. This is a detoxing phase of my life. At the same time, I am learning to seek less and allow more. I don't need to have every next step figured out. I will allow my energy to lead the way and not be burdened by having to find direction. So I am learning to navigate between physical and spiritual. This path is creating a subtle feeling of wholeness. My life is piecing itself together with intention in each new day. I have everything that I need. My mind, body and soul are in a state of fulfillment. I am divinely protected from every possible angle. The universe is always guiding my spirit to make a better choices. I am grateful for this moment and the magic that comes with it. Grounding myself in the present gives me a deep sense of peace. I am looking forward to seeing my dreams manifest into reality. All of my hard work, patience and increasing faith is about payoff. I am ready for the changes I have been praying to see. The most epic transformation of my life is about to take place. Type yes if you have faith and trust in God. And if you want your all wishes come true, type amen.